Okay, here's the next one coming up, called Rinks Rapids. So I've got to be one boat length off the shore. I need to get over there. I'll show you what we're looking at. Oh, it's quite nasty in the middle. On the side. No problems at all. Probably hear it and not see it, but it's very nasty in the middle. Anyway, that's the two worst sets, and that was not the problem at all, so that's great. Where are we? 3 hours in. I'm expecting 15 hours to Coffee Creek, 12 to go. It's going to be a long night again, and I'm hoping to get in there for about half seven.